lived by the Girl Scouts.
Please give a warm welcome to the Girl Scouts of the USA.
Hey, girls, come here! I'm not gonna let them go! Not! That's okay. We'll be back next week.
That's what I want, Amy.
Oh, I'm sure they want to see this.
This is for the highlight film, though. They got to see all
this. As I mentioned, Phil Salapka, he's now out of the game. Mike Hurons, 66. In the secondary for
highlights.
Girl, we got to get her on here. This is great, man. This is what I need. Look at Ed. What's it?
Versus Lavonia Stevenson.
Who won all the time, Brian, huh?
Oh! We got overtime.
Move, lady. Move, lady.
And again, the force is off the west side.
Deserves a piss.
Oh, yeah.
I told you.
They kept telling me not to, so I was good.
This is just for the team.
Yeah, it's got sound.
Oh my goodness.
Okay. Baseball player?
Yeah.
I know sports.
Wow, you get a beautiful picture up here too. This camera, look at this picture compared to yours. This camera's like sweet.
Thank you.
This band is sweet.
They look like Ohio State.
Who?
Their band. Band is sweet.
Oh, really? They're sweet, man. Wait till they start kicking it. It's bad. They got to get closer together, though, because I can't get them all.
Where are them guys from, them ends down there? You know that?
Who?
The orange ends down there. These guys are blood.
Right there.
Ladies and gentlemen, under the direction of Mr. Ronald P. Zaccarelli, conductor of bands at Ohio University, we proudly present for your halftime entertainment the most exciting band in the land, the Ohio University Marching 110.
Thank you.
minutes and boogie along with the 110 to cool the engines.
You want a Road Warrior shirt, Chuck?
Yeah.
$6.
From who?
Mark, downstairs.
All right.
I'm getting two of them. All
right. When can you get them?
Today, if you want one. Yeah, those gray ones. Hey, Spike! Say something, Chuck.
Oh!
picked up by Miller.
Yeah!
other end of the ball. Johnson carried the ball. Stopped by Hartley.
Fine.
touchdown.
Yeah. I, there's never been a week that being where you're supposed to be on time is more important. We've got a 4-day week. We got a lot of the cooks should be back. A lot of them will be back looking at film already tonight. It's going to be something interesting. Gentlemen, you're in position. You're going to be on national TV, which is a rare treat. And but more importantly, the fiber of this football team and the faith you have in each other, is what's so important.
Yeah.
Well, I'll tell you this. Everything else that happened in the last 24 hours, I've never stopped loving everybody in this room. Play hard this week.